Yo, what's up guys? So there's a drift event going on today, and no, I would not be sliding, but I do have some friends who were planning on sliding today, and I told them that I would probably go out there and just film a few of their runs. I really don't plan on being there all day today, but just figured I'd go out there and just make a small little video of some dope drifting. And when I say small little, it won't be small or little. It'll probably be long, but I'll try not to make it too long. So just waiting on Paulo to get ready, and then we're gonna shoot over there to the track. The event's already started, so I don't know who's all out there right now. So once Paulo's done, we're gonna shoot to the track. So hopefully it'll be a fun day for whoever's sliding. So let's get to it. Are you driving?
Probably not.
Not today.
But it's right there.
There's nobody here.
There's nobody here.
I don't have spares. I don't have a jack. I have a helmet. I might do a ride along, but I don't know. I literally totaled myself in a golf cart yesterday. Like it flipped and I just rolled straight into a car. So my neck is like fucked up right now.
Oh. I know that. God damn. All right, no more. Damn, music is killing me, bro.
Yeah, the music is killing me.
Well, wow, I finally got Tony to show up in the Skyline. He didn't want to show up when I was driving, that bastard.
Oh, I was wondering if you're going
to
be out here.
I'm not talking to you, because you didn't want to. You didn't come when I was out here driving, but now you want to come.
You're not driving?
Do you see my car?
Where's your car?
It's not here.
It's messed up, man.
That's messed up. You didn't come, man. It's messed up, man. You messed it up, man. You didn't come when I drove, man. You're lucky your car's pretty, all right?
I thought you were driving this, sir.
I can drive it. I brought my helmet. Joe came, and he brought his RWB. Joe,
what up, bro?
So you brought it, man. You brought it. Now, are you gonna drift it?
No, it's all-wheel drive.
Ah, damn it. But
even if I could, I wouldn't.
Yeah, his car is so sexy. I've been trying to get him to drift it, but he won't drift it. I mean, it's all-wheel drive, but still. Pretty dope IS300 here as well. It's all kitted up. Buddy was out here drifting his chaser and he broke his brake line. So probably won't be able to drive it anymore. It's gonna be hard to find a replacement. John, here's your dream car, buddy. It's clean. Got a nice clean 280. Ramos, it's for you. Even though you don't like 280s, but close enough. Chase your life. All right, Harrison finally brought the Beamer out. I don't think he's gonna slide it though. I don't know where he's at. But he might. It's sexy though. Sexy RV. You know I'm all about that RV life. What up, bro? You bring the car out?
Oh yeah. Yeah, it's naked as fuck right now though.
Naked? Where is it? Oh, it's over there.
No stickers off.
Pull all the stickers off.
Yeah, we're getting the car wrapped tomorrow, so.
Alright. Maybe I'll slap my GoPro on it.
So. Yeah, I got one on the hood, but find a place.
I'll put one on the window
I got
or something.
Cage man. Mount in there, find a spot.
Alright.
Yeah.
Sick. This is Adam's car. I think it's a 1J, maybe a 1.5J. You've seen it in the video. It's pretty dope. We were here a Yeah. Changing his tires.
It won't let me. She won't let me. I want to
probably slap a GoPro on there and get some footage. Low life problems. That's the type of girl you need right there to help you out. Chris is here.
What's up?
He's got a new setup. No more KA killing, but he killed it last time. But
I killed it today too.
Yeah. Got a little bit more power in here. It's not an LS, so I'm happy. Ford life. Maybe I'll go for a ride along with him. Get you some hand car, or I'll throw a GoPro on there.
That'd be dope.
Something.
You want water?
No, I'm fine, man.
I'm gonna go give her one.
All right.
What's up?
John boy, what up? What up, man? What up? Anna, I found a jack. I found some tires.
It's so expensive.
Yeah, I know. It's like $65 or something, right? But this is the type of event you want to drive because there's nobody here, so you can
know,
do like 1,000
right.
laps.
But the thing is, I'm only gonna go out like twice for $60. I'm like,
so go out four times.
Get your money.
Destroy my car. This is so tempting. I want to, but I shouldn't. I literally, like, I know I shouldn't.
All right, I'm gonna keep pushing you till you do it. So.
Yeah, I'll probably do it then.
Why you didn't bring the actual drift car, man?
You really want to know why?
What happened?
It ain't worth it at Showtime, bro.
Hey, to be honest, I feel you, but I live here, so you know I ain't gotta make that journey.
Oh shit, the whole time
I heard you out there, man. I didn't get the run, but I'll get the next run, man. Slap a GoPro on here.
Keep drifting, man.
Hey, man.
Tires. I need to chill.
Let them cool down. Yeah, this is Lee. He had the red wide body R32 from the last event. You know. But since he's so rich, he can afford about
rich.
Five Skylines,
Brett,
five
Brett,
RVs.
Hold on. Bring your camera over here, bro. That's the money. Look what I'm wearing, bro. All my sneakers, cuz. Check me out. Who got on the Nikes, bro?
Hey.
Oh, okay. You got on the J's.
Hey, I got on the J's, hey, right? But I ain't got no Skyline.
$18,
see?
Bro.
I ain't got no Skyline though, but that's all I can afford is James.
Watch it, bro.
That shit's wild, man.
Yeah. Power steering?
No, wastegate line.
Oh.
Got a little hot.
Yeah, it's a little smoky.
Got a little bit of tuning they need to do on it, but this is the only way to find out.
If he can drift his four door, you can drift your four door.
He's also got a lot
of you got a Neo, buddy. The engine is solid.
It's
more solid than mine. That's a Neo.
26 cover or head?
Covers.
Cover? Oh.
See,
you're trying to fool people. Look at
that. I'm not. You know, that gives it away from, you know, you should know that already. You have
should
seven
that,
RBs.
Got an RB.
You got six RBs.
Six? That's your garage, man. He has the RBs.
Because I'm too poor to put them in.
It's like a museum.
I take it off your hand also.
Jesus, man. You guys.
I take it off your hand
really?
Also.
All right. I'll trade you my RB26 for the Skyline.
That's not even a fair trade. My Skyline got a 26 in it.
Ah, shit. Well, I guess we ain't winning. Damn, I can still be a badge, though.
That's the original Skyline one.
You going back out?
Come on, man. Yeah, I'll give it a second.
Pat! Pat! Honda Pat right here, y'all.
Always got a cigarette in my mouth.
Megan, everybody loves Megan.
Hi,
everybody
hi.
Loves Megan. This is the peace girl.
That's horrible.
All right, I've been here for quite some time. I haven't got too much drifting footage, so I'm gonna try to get some now. All right, riding with Travis now. Too much sauce.
Hey,
Do it all, man.
Not bad, man. She got a little hot.
It killed it.
Thank you.
J S13.5, so
about 550.
About 550 horsepower. And he's gonna go out there and kill these tires. You put on a damn show. Give the crowd what they want, man. Killed it. It's like butter. It's like skating on ice out there, man.
Yeah. I mean, I had a left foot brake a couple of times, but it's not bad. The handbrake is what's making a big difference now because I can make corrections, like subtle corrections, and it doesn't scrub too much speed.
Right. It's Adam's car. It's the driver, but you're already seeing him. But now, you know, put the face to the car. Big single, big boost, big power.
Nice streamer out the hood.
Oh yeah.
Clean, man. Clean. I can feel it.
Dreams right here. Dreams. All the skylines are here today. 32, we're just missing a 33. Stockness. Sexy. One day. kick what?
It's not good, man. Stop trying to take my damn name. Yeah. I never heard so many cuss kicks until I was trying.
But you did good, man. Did good. That's not, I'll show you, I'm the true whipper around here.
ain't nobody about my life, bro.
I know, man. Can't afford to be about your life. But you going back out?
Yeah.
All right, I'll get one run to you, because I haven't gotten any. So
this is going to be my last one anyways.
All right, top of third.
I can't.
Wall drag.
I can't, it's on baby boost right now.
All right. Rip it.
here, bro.
Another run with Adam. Killing it as usual. Sick, bro. It's running a lot colder. He took the bumper off and it's running like literally 20 degrees cooler. And you guys wonder why I run my car with no front bumper. That's the exact reason. It runs a lot colder.
John and Madeline, shut up.
It's hot.
It is hot.
Want an umbrella?
Hey, cutie. Got a boo-boo.
Always.
RB, baby.
Yeah, RB.
Zinky is pretty sexy as well. Running a high horsepower RB in here, you know, because RB everything. But is it really an RB28? Only he knows. But it's nice. Sounds insane, too. I think Joe's leaving.
Joe, where you going? You out?
Heading out, man.
Heading out? All right, brother.
Good seeing you.
See you next time, man.
See you on YouTube.
Sounds good.
All right, looks like time running out on Chris. Yellow flag's gonna come out.
Sexy. Pretty dope.
Like it was hung with the coolant.
1J BBTI.
In an E46.
In an E46. Looks like you might be having some BMW issues. Or more like Jay-Z overheating issues, I believe. But still dope. Very clean. All right, they're doing single competition.
Yeah.
patio back in there.
I'm here for the skyline.
For the skyline. Here for them RVs, buddy.
Baby.
RBs out here than there are Jay-Z's and LS's.
What do you want?
That's right.
Why am I in all your videos?
Because you got a Jay-Z, bitch. RB25. It's an RB day today, man. Love it.
Sick.
Clean. RB, baby. What'd you get up to this time?
That's like 270.
270?
Not a good. Okay.
I didn't get the run, man. But I got plenty of other ones, though.
That's pretty good, though.
Did it? Spun out.
But it was like
RBs don't run this hot.
Bullshit.
I never get this hot. Boy.
Because you come off the track after a lap and a half and spin an hour.
I'm a hot lapping boy. I'm a hot lapper.
Yeah, on 300 horsepower. Turn the tune up.
308.
Turn the boost up.
That 251 right now. Jay-Z life.
Get used to it.
Oh shit, maybe I should get used to it too, huh?
Yeah.
Damn.
Alright, that's gonna be it for this video. John, Madeline, thank you guys so much for coming out. And
bye.
Bye. Are we all leaving?
No, I don't know. But Madeline, you gonna say bye?
Say bye to the camera. Bye.
Bye.
Too damn cute. Pat.
So
look at her.
I'm just trying to watch some cars.
That's it, guys. That's all for them.
Lee boy.
I want to take off the damn hood.
I'm out. I'm out.
See, keep killing it, bro. I'm tied for first.
Keep killing it. Bro, you got more seat time than 90% of the drivers here.
Well, that's why you need more seat time so you can be out there with me.
I know, man. I need more seat time, man. I'm going to get there.
Come to the compound.
Come to the compound?
Yeah.
You going to tow my car out there? You got a trailer? I keep hearing that. I'm about to get that guy's info. But we link up, bro.
All right, cool. Live.
All right. Yeah. Squad, squad. Squad, 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 squad. Hi, squad.
We need to get two squads for track.
Ivan. Bye. Bye, bye. Bye, Paulo.
Bye.
Bye,
see ya,
Chris.
See ya.
Damn, dog, you trying to shoot me, dog?
All right, everybody.
All right, guys. All right, next time, this guy should be driving.
All right, guys, just made it back to the crib. Today was a great day. I hope you enjoy all the drifting footage and all the dope cars. Nobody crashed, nobody blew their stuff up. So I'd say overall it was a pretty good day. Comment down below to let me know what you think about all this dope raw drifting footage. All right, guys, peace.